Feeling like something is missing from your wellness routine for focus and productivity? Well, look no further than CBG. CBG, or cannabigerol, is a non-psychoactive cannabinoid found in the cannabis plant, but it's quickly gaining popularity for its unique therapeutic potential. It's considered a minor cannabinoid because it exists in such small quantities compared to the major cannabinoids CBD and THC. However, CBG is gaining attention for its health-boosting potential towards focus, productivity, and so much more. So how does CBG work? CBG acts on the body's endocannabinoid system. This is a system that regulates functions including mood, stress, the inflammatory function, pain perception, and so much more. CBG is believed to act on these receptors very similar to CBD, but it does have its own unique properties. CBD versus CBG, what should you choose? While CBD may be more of a catch-all cannabinoid, CBG might be better suited for specific goals. One popular use for CBG products is to support focus and mental clarity for things like sports performance, concentrated work, and for studying. There are studies that found that CBG can reduce anxiety and improve mood, which can then in turn help improve focus and concentration. The idea here is that when stress is reduced, it's much easier for people to stay on task and be more productive in general. How do you use CBG? You can take CBG products the same way you would take CBD products. So they come in a wide variety of product formats from tinctures, oils, capsules, and gummies. Try taking the Neurogan CBG oil under your tongue for fast-acting effects, or you can mix it into your favorite teas or smoothies for a wellness boost throughout the day. For a sweet treat, you can try the Neurogan CBG Focus Gummies, which delivers pre-measured doses of CBG, terpenes, and other cannabinoids to help you focus throughout the day. And if you don't want to choose between CBD and CBG, the Balance Gummies and the Balance Oil are a really great option. The Balance Collection has a 1-to-1 ratio of CBD and CBG for a product that brings you back to center. Here are some extra tips to help you navigate through your CBG journey. Number one, start with a low dose. Starting with a low dose and working your way up slowly will help you mitigate the chances of experiencing negative side effects, and it'll help you fine-tune the right dose that works best for you. So number two is you want to use a high-quality product. You want to make sure that you purchase your CBG oil or gummies from a reputable source. Don't settle for anything less than organic, American-grown hemp and third-party lab tests that prove the quality and purity of your product. Depending on your needs and preferences, gummies or oils or smokable products might be the best option for you. Some people may prefer oils over gummies and vice versa. Just find one and stick with it consistently. Which leads us to our fourth tip, and it's to be patient. The benefits of CBG and other cannabinoids do take some time to set in. So be consistent and be patient to see the results. So let's get into some of the key takeaways from this video. CBG is a minor cannabinoid with major potential towards brain health, to boost productivity, concentration, and to help them find a calm and relaxed mood. And some people claim that it works really well in complementing the effects of CBD for daytime use. If you're not sure which hemp-based cannabinoid will work best for you, we're here to help. We offer a wide range of options to choose from gummies, topicals, oils, and smokable products. And we have a product finder quiz that'll ask you questions based on your lifestyle and wellness goals to recommend products that might work well for you. To learn more about our products, make sure you check out our blog and be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel to make sure you stay up to date on all news cannabis.